Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Black Rhino, introducing Clifford Etienne.
Money I see, clothes that I buy, ice that I wear, flows that I try. Close your eyes, picture me rolling, sixes, money folding, bitches, honeys that swollen, the richest, knives get in ya, most critically acclaimed, Pulitzer, prize winner, best storyteller, thug narrator, my style's greater, model data, big threat to a lot of you haters, commentators, ringside, fly, watching my paper, almost a decade, quite impressive, most of the best is in the essence,
but this rap shit that I stand for, right, expanding more out to the red corner, Bill Gates really dreams, but it no seems you'd rather see me in jail with state dreams. Having already established himself in the record books as boxing's youngest heavyweight champion, tonight he renews his quest to dominate the division, introducing the number four ranked heavyweight contender. Here is the former undisputed heavyweight champion of the world. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome what the one and only money. Friday, Iron just like you. I had to hustle hard, never give up. Until I made it, now you're saying that's a clever nigga. Nothing to play with, hate on me. I blew, but I'm the same OG. People warn me, when you on top, there's envy. Took my niggas out the hood, but you doubt on us. Saying we left the hood, but can't get it out of us. My bad, should I step on my shoes, give them to you? Here's my cars and my house, you can live in that too. Criticize when I float for the street. Hate my dress code, Gucci this, Fendi that. What you expect, ho? Nickname Esco. Took this game to its threshold. Best flow, I bet the whole US know. Try to make it like you the realest, but who the illest? Think we all know the answer to that, cause niggas feel us, right? Between paper and hate, friends and snakes, 9 millis and 38s, hell or the pearly gates. I was destined to come, predicted, blame God, he blew breath in my lungs. Second to none, wicked turn wives to widows, shoot through satin pillows, the desolate one. Took a little time to claim my spot, chairman of the board until this game stopped, and I signed with the Lord. Ride for the cause while driving niggas shot at my doors. Plotting, I'm sure, to catch me with their glocks to my jaws. Tried sticking me up, but I flipped on these ducks. Instead of me, ambulances were picking them up. Niggas fear what they don't understand, hate what they can't conquer. Guess it's just a fear. A man became a monster.